Okay, we figured it out. Okay, you're good, Justin.
Alright, we ready?
Yup. We are good, Jelly Bot. Delicious.
I like delicious.
Dude, so make yourself a fucking waffle.
I like waffles. But we only have pancakes.
At least we get to wear our clothes.
Fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Hey.
Someone paid more.
Someone paid more, you motherfuckers. We your generic motherfuckers.
Yeah, we're cops. We all look the exact same.
Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a
shitload
of money.
I like that ass-tasting energy drink.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
This is an aeroplane.
Yeah, I want their hair.
Yeah, but all the good stuff's never available.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
Johnny Gat.
A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Their breasts are
actually
huge.
I wonder why my foot's out of your ass at this point.
Like it or not, our organization is extremely interested.
He's such a funny one.
I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
Not Mr. Johnny Gat.
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
So make yourself a fucking waffle.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
We're gonna have to kill you, Mr. Johnny Gat.
Johnny Gat! He pulls chairs out of the ground!
That's the power of Johnny Gat!
And then he got stabbed in the same place he got stabbed before.
I know, he's only getting stabbed there.
But he just shrugs it off like it's nothing.
He doesn't even fucking care.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, I'll...
Boss, you gotta bail!
Not
without you!
Not without you, Mr. Johnny Gat!
There's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick! How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss.
Must
Go.
Be easy.
I got this.
Why are we the worst shots in history? Look at all those bullets not hitting him. They're just hitting everywhere but him. What a...
Mr. Johnny Gat!
It's Johnny Gat! Fucking run for your life!
Hey, Johnny!
Gat can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has landed in Stillwater.
Oh, I broke his neck again, goddammit.
Where was it built?
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great, who gave Gat a mic?
It's Easter Hoffman!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Oh, my bad.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Well, he's not. These guys are not dying in one hit. Escape with Shunbi. I have a deagle.
Open the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
I don't want this gun.
But I've never jumped out of a plane before.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
Oh, I was about to tackle that woman.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Her face just looks like, oh god, my whole life is ruined.
Well, she did have, like, an epic woman boner
for Johnny Gat. Shit! Cards! Watch out!
Feel sorry for the poor sap that lands.
Oh, son of a bitch! It's a tip by car, but I'm perfectly fine! Oh shit, motherfucker.
Where the fuck did you come from?
Dude, they're really? Coming. Goodbye, dude. It is nice not knowing you. Look at that guy. Look at him.
Love to win.
What an ass. Get him, Justin! Get him! They're flying at us like bullets!
Oh my god!
Ready to die?
Did that guy just go ready to die? In his Belgium accent?
I'm free falling!
That looks dumb. Ow. Oh god, I have like no health. I don't want to die on this part.
Suck and weave once you're in there.
What?
Suck and weave once you're in there.
I gotcha, you leather pants hottie.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I never loved
Look at that
girl.
Piece of the car. It was just kind of sticking there.
A lot of things are still falling, but that's the exact plane that...
I know.
How did it even turn around that quickly?
I don't know.
And why is this stuff still falling?
You mean we, right?
Yeah, no.
Just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Later, Gator.
Shoot the window and land the plane.
Why am I so low?
It's okay, it didn't glitch.
You made it.
Oh, you don't.
Oh, I have so much time!
You're coming with me, buddy.
Explosion! Yeah, I just did that.
Well, 2 out of 4 ain't bad.
We're being called.
I know.
She can wait.
God, what is she?
Open fire!
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Oh. Take him down!
Coming, baby!
About the pallet!
Damn! Get the fuck off.
He's dead.
What'd mom want?
Just go check them out. I'll do it later.
How much shit was in that plane?
Exactly. This is like 18 planes worth of shit. Shondi, why do you have to try to stop yourself from falling? I gotcha.
Gotcha!
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
You're a fucking asshole.
True!
This is true. God damn it.
My Belgium.
My Belgium, yes.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate.
You're gonna suck my dick, baby. Okay.
Mr. Kilbane,
yeah, that's right. I don't care if you sound like a man.
Feel boss, climb up.
Hack into the Saints accounts and leave them nothing.
So that they do a gay animation while punching the screen. A bitch! I'm free falling. Respect a leader. You got Shondi.
Oh, I got Shondi, alright. Okay, I gotta go check the mail.
Okay. Wait, let the cutscene happen.
Oh, okay.
Then we'll pause. Then I'll be like a boss. Get it? Because you're.
I didn't think there was a cutscene after this.
Well, there's some talking.
Well, there's talking as we're driving.
Well, then. I meant this part. Let this part pass. Oh, I guess not. Oh, there
you go. Somebody, Mr. Gat, will be a message from
all right, you can go ahead
the syndicate. There is no mercy. Only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him.
Uh-huh.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We'll need a car.
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Doom. There's me. There's a civilian.
Hi, bitches.
The ethical.
Where is this place?
This is right under that bridge.
I never come here.
That's because there's nothing down here. It's simply just where you start out.
That'd be soup with wife a man.
That's right, Sean, you get in the back.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Oh, that's so far away.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here?
No.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Well, that's something you just want to say.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
Oh, it could be me.
Sorry.
Just ran over.
Sorry.
That's where I had my first, on second shot.
Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. I'm terribly sorry. Ow! What a dick!
Here's the cash I have on me.
That's it? Shandi. I hate this gun. I don't have enough money.
I only had enough money
Where's
to buy a
armory?
Pistol.
Not far, it's on the GPS.
I bought the ammo instead. Let's see. Where are we? What?
Dude, I pulled it out for you.
I want this car. Get out. Why aren't you singing with me? Yeah.
Wait, you've got a fucking sports car.
Duh.
I can't keep up with that.
You can try.
Should we do something about that?
How did this happen? There we go.
Should we do something about what? Ow! Ow! Watch where you're going, you dillweeds! This is our city. Justin, say it.
Our this city!
See? If Justin says it, we own it.
I own this country.
Now, Justin, you take it too far.
Alright, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Yeah. Do you hear me or you? Yeah.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a
Never
way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Oh, shit.
Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
Guess they're not letting us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their
mind. Yeah. I'll just fucking beat the shit out of that guy.
Five.
I'm dead.
You bastard.
Maybe I should never have come in here alone. Goodbye, world! Yeah, I should have never come in here alone.
Alright,
plenty of trucks.
God, fuck these people!
Plenty of trucks. Get out. Into a truck. Here we are.
Guess they're not letting us in.
There's Popo.
Help change their minds. Jeez, look at the size of that.
You became Popo.
Hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. I'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait.
Okay, I'll be the person on the ground floor.
It's good to be the king.
Hang on, I'm stuck. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god, did you fart or something? It really smelled in here.
No, I didn't. That's the smell of meat, Justin.
Oh. It smells really bad for some reason.
I can smell it.
It smells really bad. I don't understand.
That's cooking spaghetti.
I know.
I'm in a sports car. Okay, you go in. I'll watch our ass. Oh god, there's more. They brought one of the cars in! No! Alright, none of you are getting in here. Nobody's coming in.
And these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drone controls. Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying.
Who the fuck says that?
That was easy.
Fucker, I'm just taking them all out with the truck. God, there's so many. Oh no. That's a tank! Help! Help!
Probably should have bought a grenade.
Oh, my tank is... My truck is better than your tank? Oh, Jesus. Justin, behind you. If they get one fucking tank laser off on me... Oh, they're gone. Oh, what the hell?
What the shit just happened?
I think I hit a fucking explosive. Oh my god, I can't move. Gotta position my car.
Please give me a
Justin,
challenge.
Get out, get back in here. Just have that guy.
This guy is
gotta position
really
my car.
Like a better idea earlier on.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
Ah, there we go. Aw.
It's Pierce to the rescue. Police!
I love to make an entrance.
Fucking take them out!
They're doing better than the U.S. military.
We're staying. Maybe it's time to try those UAV
Where's
drones.
The guy I had go?
Again with the UAV
Why am
drones?
I out of my truck?
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
Explosion!
You gotta be kidding me!
Less bitching, more shooting!
I don't know where to shoot. I see them. Yuck. Explosions!
They're the ones wanting ham.
I love this thing.
You think we got enough guns?
No such thing!
So once we're loaded up, we're going after the red, right?
Don't worry, I got a plan.
Oh god, there's another one!
Oh shit.
How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost backed up.
Are you just firing them or are you controlling them?
I'm controlling them. I just accidentally fired one. Without control.
Explosion!
That other guy, there he is.
Explosion!
Wait, what do I do with this one now? Damn! Damn!
Okay. Get in the chopper.
On our way!
Well, whoops.
Pause again? Run! Run! Do rolls! Rolls!
Get to the chopper!
Yeah. Justin? Oh, there we go.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
These guys are a pain in my ass!
Come on in!
Easier if these things were moving so fast!
Know what I'm doing.
They're dead.
Above! Above!
Hey, carries down! Get him!
Just keep going! We're clearing them out!
Get the one in the front! Okay. Get that one!
Taking so long to get those
Shut the fuck up, Pierce.
Don't think these dials are supposed to be spinning like this.
God, they're actually doing some damage to them because we're on hardcore, not normal. Get him! Get him! Don't let him live!
Oh shit. Good thing we have infinite ammo.
What you guys waiting for?
Piers, I'm gonna blow you up.
Just explode it, you faggot!
Shit, they got a missile going. Got a missile!
Can I shoot it?
I don't know.
Motherfucker. He did not know what the fuck, you motherfucker.
Man,
okay. Change the music, but I can't hear no music.
Don't do it, Justin.
Hey, out.
No, I meant you could jump out.
Oh. It didn't let me.
No, you can just press it. It didn't tell you, but
you could jump out. No, I mean, I tried.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I was able to jump out last time.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
He seems all fucking cocky.
No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy.
Let us take care of business.
Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We
See,
have
my
guns.
Commercials, or mine's still going. Look.
Relax, Shandy. We got it all covered.
Yeah, sometimes they go out of sync.
Down and down and down and down and down. Refractometer.
Saints book.
Reaper drone.
Upgrades.
Saints book. Upgrades. Nothing else after that. We have a crib.
Oh my god.
That's right. Now I have Bloodsucker.
Pack.
I also have GPD pack. And I have TF2. And I have my fucking fist.
What the hell? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Oh, you glitched for a second.
I was in the menu, you bastard.
Hey. No.